I have to hand it to you, Mr. Sosa. You got everything a man could want.
I like you, Tony. There is no lying in you. Unfortunately, I do not feel the same about the rest of your organization.
What do you mean by that, Mr. Sosa?
I'm talking about Omar Suarez. His garbage was recognized by my associate at lunch. Several years ago in New York. He was an informer for the police. Vito Duval and the Ramos brothers, Nello and Gino, away for life. So how do I know you're not a Chivato too, Tony?
Hey, Sosa. Let's get this straight now. I never fucked anybody over in my life. Didn't have a coat. You got that? All I have in this world is my balls and my word, and I don't break them for no one. Do you understand? That piece of shit up there, I never liked him. I never trusted him. For all I know, he had me set up and had my friend Angel Fernandez killed. But that's history. I hear he's not. Do you want to go on with me? Just say it. You don't? Then you make a move.
I think you speak from the heart, Montana. But I say to myself, is Lopez your boss? The Chivatos like that working for him. His judgment stinks. So I think to myself, how many other mistakes has this Lopez guy made? How can I trust this organization? You tell me, Tony.
Frank is smart. You know? You can't blame him for that animal. And it's a crazy business we're in, you know? But that could happen to anyone, even you, you know? Why don't I go back and talk to Frank? I work it out. I fix things between us. You got my word on that.
I think you and me, we can work this thing out. We do business together a long time. Just remember, I only tell you one time. Don't fuck me, Tony. Don't you ever try to fuck me.